Good morning, Alfie. Hello. 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 What should we do today? What should we do today? Alfie, come here.
Play football. I was thinking,
why don't we go at Kringle Crags? Kringle Crags. Yeah?
Come on, in you get. Alfie, in you get. In you get. Good boy. Okay, Alf, how long do you think it's going to take us to get all the way up there? I'm thinking half an hour. Yeah, we always make time to paddle on our walks, don't we, Alf? Okay, that's our first crinkle done. We're having lunch now. But then we've got that one and that one to go. And there might even be one behind that. I'm not sure. This is what's known as the bad step. It's pretty simple, but not really suitable for dogs. So today we're going to be taking the path that goes around the side.
Alf, careful!
So, if you're getting out at this time of year in the UK, it could be hot and sunny. And if you're out with your dogs, I think there's a couple of things people should take into consideration. The first thing is water. Dogs easily get overheated, and unlike a person, they can't tell you that they're too hot. So it's up to you to plan your walk around ways to keep them cool and keep them hydrated. I normally will stop off at tarns and streams and even make diversions on my day just to try and get as many in as I can, and that means you can have a drink and you can play and cool them off. And it just makes it a better day for them, really. That's what we're doing at the moment. We're in a stream bed, quite a nice little secluded one, and we're just lobbing sticks because that's what Alfie likes to do. And the other thing, if you have a little fluff monster like me, is to brush your dog before it gets to this kind of season. He is shedding his winter coat at the moment, so I brushed him yesterday and I could have made an Alfie from all the fur that I took off Alfie. It was ridiculous. We just had mountains of this stuff. And they overheat so easily if you don't do that. So if you're going to be getting out on a hot sunny day, give them a really good brush and try and get all of that excess fur out. Yeah, like humans, if dogs get overheated, they can get really unwell. And also they can just get a bit grumpy and a bit tired and just not be as happy as you want them to be. Mine's very happy at the moment. He keeps dropping a stick down a waterfall.
Yeah, buddy!
You gonna go for that? Oh, yes, he has. Come on, try and get back up that. Yeah, it is.